हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम सुरभि एंड वंस अगेन वेलकम टू माय चैनल की डिफरेंसेस। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू द डिफरेंस बिटवीन वर्बल एंड नॉन वर्बल कम्युनिकेशन। सो फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। आफ्टर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो यू विल बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड वॉट इज कम्युनिकेशन, वॉट इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन एंड वॉट आर इट्स टाइप्स, what is verbal communication and its types, what is non-verbal communication and what are the types of non-verbal communication, lastly what is the difference between verbal and non-verbal communication. Now come, let's understand the meaning of communication. Communication is the process of interacting with people, no matter whether you speak something or not, but your behavior, attitude or body language conveys a message to the other party, meaning that communication is not dependent on words. It is possible even without the use of words. So now we are going to understand the process of communication. In the process of communication, the sender encodes a message through a proper channel, that is email, phone, SMS, etc., to the receiver. The receiver decodes the message and after interpreting it gives a proper feedback through a proper channel to the sender. So in this way the process of communication continues. So now we are going to understand the types of communication. So on the basis of channel, there are two types of communication: verbal communication and non-verbal communication. Come, let's understand the meaning of verbal communication. The communication in which we use words and language to communicate the intended message to the other party is called verbal communication. It can be performed in two ways, that is oral communication and written communication. Oral communication is a communication through spoken words, that is face-to-face communication, voice chat, video conferencing, or communication over the telephone or mobile phone. On the other hand, written communication entails the use of letters, documents, emails, SMS, various chat platforms, social media, etc. to interact with people. What is non-verbal communication? Non-verbal communication is a wordless communication, as it does not use words. The communication takes place through signals such as facial expressions, body language, nodding of head, gestures, postures, eye contact, physical appearance, and so forth. Now come, let's understand the types of non-verbal communication. Kinesics. The communication through body language, facial expressions, gestures, postures, eye contacts is called as kinesics. In artifacts, you learn how the appearance of a person speaks a lot about his personality, that is, the way he or she is dressed, accessories carried by him, etc. Proxemics. The distance maintained by a person while communicating with another tells you a lot about their relationship. Chronemics is the use of time in communication. It tells you about how punctual or disciplined a person is, or how serious the person is regarding the matter. Vocalics. The volume, tone of voice, and pitch used by the sender to transmit information is called vocalics. Haptics. The use of touch in communication to express emotions and feelings is called haptics. Come, let's discuss the difference between verbal and non-verbal communication. Meaning, verbal communication is the process of communication in which words and language is used to transmit the message to another person. Whereas in non-verbal communication, we do not use words. Instead, we use signals to transmit the message. The signals can be facial expressions, eye contact, body language, paralanguage, sign language, etc. Next, In verbal communication, the transmission of message is very fast and feedback can also be provided instantly. Whereas non-verbal communication relies on the understanding of the receiver, so it consumes a lot of time. When it comes to delivery of message, there are very less chances of confusion in case of verbal communication. Contrary to this, the chances of confusion and misunderstanding are relatively high in non-verbal communication. In verbal communication, the presence of both the parties, that is sender and receiver, at the place of communication is not necessary. As against, in non-verbal communication, the presence of both the parties at the time of communication is a must. The best thing about verbal communication is that the message can be clearly understood and feedback can also be provided immediately. Whereas, the best thing about non-verbal communication is that it complements verbal communication. That is, it helps in understanding the lifestyle and emotions of the sender. Okay guys, this is all for this video. Now if you want to study the topic in detail, you can visit our official website, that is keydifferences.com. Here you can find a detailed comparison of the two types of communication along with their definitions. We have also provided the links in the description below. So friends, I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please like and share this video. And if you have any queries or feedback for me, don't hesitate to comment below. And please like our channel to never miss a video from Key Differences. Okay then, bye-bye for now.